back at town today. Showed up before the shop or the park opened. And working on this little piece, the top part. But anyway, we've been chilling, working. Beautiful.
That piece down today. Oh, tiny piece.
Well, that's a first. I just came from town. First time leaving, I literally forgot my backpack. I don't know how I did that. Maybe it's because I just was so in the zone of going to go catch my bus. Because as I was leaving, I was like thinking to myself, why do I feel so much lighter? And then it hit me, I forgot my bag. I can't believe I did that. So anyway, I had to run back. Thank God I wasn't too far away from the door and got my bag. And also thank God it's downhill from Talent to get to the bus stop, so I didn't have to walk. I basically cruised to the parking lots and got here. That's pretty much about it. Yeah, I was feeling a bit out of it today because I've been skating for the past 3-4 days now or something like that. So yeah, I didn't get any footage of me skating or really anybody else. But anyway, I might take the bus into Burlington and then take another bus from there to the University Mall so I can meet up with my brother and sister and go carpool home. Yeah. Jelly Roll, it's on the radio. Let's go.